It's another lovely week, and you are welcome once again to Shine Devotional Time with Auntie Val. I hope you had a wonderful time at our Shine Kids Club over the weekend. You keep having that special time with God every day, and I know you'll be growing in the Lord so you become all that God has created you to be. Let's take our Bibles in a version that you can read and understand, and our notebook or diary to write what you've learned inside. And yours truly, Shine Devotional Magazine. Let's start by praying. Dear God, thank you for today. We pray that you help us to understand your word so that we can apply it to our lives and grow in you and be a blessing to the whole world. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen. This week, we'll be learning a lot of valuable lessons from Psalm 100. Our topic for today is Sing Unto the Lord, and our memory verse is from Psalm 100 verse 1. Take your Bibles and read with me. Psalm 100 verse 1. Sing to the Lord, all the world. Psalm 100 verse 1. Amen. From today's scripture, what is everybody in the whole world supposed to do? King David was always singing songs throughout the whole book of Psalms. The songs that we sing must glorify God and nobody else. What are some of the songs that you love singing? What do they talk about? Just like David, decide to always sing songs that bring glory to God. On page 50 of your Shine Devotional magazine, write down your favorite praise song. Let's sing this song together. Sing unto the Lord a new song. Sing unto the Lord, all the earth. Lift a holy song from your heart. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is King. Oh, hallelujah, Almighty King. Oh, hallelujah, the Prince of Peace. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful is the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is King. Oh, hallelujah, Almighty King. Oh, hallelujah, the Prince of Peace. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful is the Lord. Oh, hallelujah, the Lord is King. Right now, all that you've learned today in your diary and share with your family and friends. Let's pray together. Dear God, thank you for your word. Thank you that you are teaching me to always sing praise to you. Help me to sing songs that bring glory to you. Thank you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you for having your quiet time with us this morning. Get your personal copy of the Shine Devotional magazine and enjoy awesome activities like puzzles, crosswords, hidden pictures, recipes, crafts, and many other educational stuff. Send your questions and comments to the numbers on the screen or through our Facebook, Instagram, or YouTube channels. Order for your lovely Shine Kids Club t-shirt and it will be delivered to you.
Have you eaten crunchy egg fingers before? Try out our new recipe on page 58 of your Shine Devotional magazine.
Remember, just like David, always sing songs that bring glory to God. Shine! I shine, you shine, we shine.